In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to change map units in ArcGIS. So to do that, let's go to ArcGIS. I have my data here, and if you look at the display status or status bar, you can see that the unit is in decimal degree. If I want to change the unit of this display or the map, to do that, right click here at the data view, click on data frame properties, then come under general here. Then here you can see the display units, and here you can change the units. Click on this drop down, you can see different units you can change to. So for instance, if I want it in meter, click on meter and click on OK. You can see that the display is now in meter. You can see the units in meter. So if you want to change it to another unit, right click and click on data frame properties. Then come here, click on the drop down. Let's for instance change it to degree, minutes, seconds, and click on OK. So you can see the display here that is the unit is in degree, minutes, and seconds. So if you want to change it to any other unit, you can do that. Alternatively, what you can do is click on this identify icon, then click on the map. So you can see here the units here is in meter. You can see the units here, location unit is in meter. So if you want to change it, click here and change it, for example, to decimal degree. For instance, you can see it has changed to decimal degree. Or if you want it in another unit, click here and change it to any other unit of your choice. Let's say feet. You can see it has changed here. So basically, this is how to change the display units of your map in ArcGIS. Thank you for watching.